It's Filmworks Astrolab. It was originally called Astro Film Labs before we took over in 2001. We are dismantling the lab at the moment.
The last motion picture film lab in the city of Chicago.
I turned on all the stuff, but...
The film lab is closing as a result of the lack of people shooting film. Digital acquisition has become the way of the future, and everybody's using digital cameras for both commercial and films and independent work. There were a lot of films shooting here. Since we came in, which is 2001, we have worked on 20 major motion picture films.
Bruce?
Rachel?
We did Batman Begins. We did
Batman.
Dark Knight. How can I forget?
You got three lemons.
Hey, well, what my baby wants, my baby gets.
No, but I wanted 12. Baby wanted 12.
Why do you want 12?
Because I'm making a 12 lemon centerpiece.
We did The Breakup, Wanted, Derailed. A lot of films.
This lab, being in Chicago, was pretty much supported by advertising. And the features were just, they were wonderful, but it was like, you know, extra revenue, and it was always great to have them in. But there was also a somewhat vibrant commercial production scene with a lot of the advertising agencies where everything was shot on film. We run this, we're very service-oriented, but this is run as a boutique, whereas the East and West Coast labs are factories, essentially. So if you were a DP in town, you would literally own this place. I mean, you would be serviced like unlike anywhere else.
This is for splicing film.
Oh, this is splicing film.
Totally splicing. This is where we would go through the film and splice it, but you operate it with your feet.
Yeah, and the one advantage for the feature guys, like the commercial people, is that the stuff was ready first thing in the morning, as opposed to in LA or New York, they would just be getting the raw film out of the lab in the morning, then it would go to the Telecine house, you know, for all the coloring and transferring to videotape and that kind of thing.
Fine, I'll help you do the dishes.
Now that's not what I want.
You just said that you want me to help you do the dishes.
I want you to want to do the dishes.
Why would I want to do dishes?
The Breakup was one of them. You know, we were awarded that film the day before, and the reason being is that they could not get a live person in LA. So we brought a colorist in that evening, we redid the stuff. They were going to come back that night. They ended up coming back at 6 in the morning because they were too tired. They came back at 6 in the morning, loved it, and the DP said was like, that's it, I'm working in Chicago.
This is where the negative used to get processed.
The challenge is going to be trying to get the stuff out of the building. This equipment is very heavy, and because it's all set up on the second floor, you need cranes to get it out of the building.
We're big fans of shooting on film, digitizing it, and posting it. There's depth. That's what mm-hmm. I miss.
I do feel that film, it still has a very long life.
Yeah.
And regardless what people say, it is still the only archival media. And I do hope that people will continue to shoot film. It's an important media. It is beautiful. It has a depth that I think video is still missing.